So when I was making this mixtape, or actually even before I made this mixtape, when I was coming up with the idea of this mixtape, I said, this is an opportunity for me to do something really special. And I said, because most people here in America, most English-speaking Americans, have never heard of Berta Vaque. They have no clue who Berta Vaque is. Her real name's Pretu Conti Bebe. And she's an amazing actress from the country of Spain. So she's very famous in the country of Spain. But like I said, most people here, most English-speaking people in America have never heard of her. So I said, here's an opportunity for me to do something special. I want to, number one, see if I can put together like some type of mini documentary where I'm just like giving people the bullet points of, who this woman, Berta Vaque, is, what she's involved in, what she's doing, what she's already done. And originally, of course, I was on YouTube and I was speaking about the possibility of getting Berta Vaque to come to Las Vegas, Nevada, and to meet me face to face, so we can do like a full-blown interview. You know what I mean? And it would have been one of the most in-depth interviews she's ever done. I would have made sure of that. But unfortunately, personal situations prohibited her from possibly doing this, lack of communication, and the fact that, she's in Spain, I'm here in Las Vegas, Nevada. Not to mention, the cherry on top, which is, hey, the coronavirus, right? It's like stopping everybody from being able to do all the things they want to do and all the things they need to do, even in terms of business, even in terms of, conducting interviews and getting people to travel, this, that, and the other. So that was my original plan, was to do a face-to-face, one-on-one, in-depth interview. And of course, by the time I came up with my second idea, which is what you're hearing now, the sec, you know, by the time that happened, I had already sort of rerouted plans, so to speak. And when I came up with this idea that, hey, not only should I do, a documentary of sorts, a mini doc, if you will, but let me literally create a special playlist, and we'll sort of, I'll like transform the playlist into an actual mixtape, right? I'll add drops from Mactown Radio, and this mixtape was to have a two-prong effect. All right, on one hand, you have me, Mikal Bird. Actually, you know what? Let me rephrase what I just said. A three-prong effect, right? On one hand, you have me, Mikal Bird, selecting records that I feel, A, it makes me think about Berta Vaque. When I play these records, my mind automatically shifts to Berta Vaque and a certain vibe that she has. And like I said, this is an introduction. It's an introduction to who is Pretu Conti Bebe as a person, and what level of fame can she attain with my help? Because like I said, I want to make her famous in the English-speaking world as well. I think she's got a lot of talent, and I wanted to basically see how far we could take that talent. So when I'm selecting songs, I'm selecting songs that make me think about her, to be specific. And another prong in the three-prong thing is, let me select songs that Berta Vaque herself has, stated that she likes, whether she's just like doing a little screen cap, like maybe she's listening to Spotify or Apple Music or something like that, and she does a screen cap and then posts it to her Instagram. For those that don't know, her Instagram is popping. Y'all need to follow her. On Instagram right now, she is Berta underscore underscore Vaque. That's spelled VazQuez, of course. And so if she said that she likes a song, then in any way, shape, or form, whether the song's playing in the background and she's dancing to it, or she does a, like, she's listening to it on Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, whatever, and then she does a screen cap and posts it on her Instagram, then I would take all those songs and I would also add those songs to the songs that I selected on these, and then put these songs together on these playlists, which effectively creates everything and turns everything into a mixtape, a full-blown mixtape, which is what I have here. And I even had a cover design for the mixtape and everything. So the name of the mixtape is, of course, Beats for Berta Vaque, the Bertucan T Bebe mixtape, featuring who? Yours truly, Mikel Bird, a.k.a. Magzaddy. And then the third prong in this attack is, you know, a couple of songs that Berta Vaque herself has sung and recorded, which, for those that don't know, before she ever became a famous actress or a model, she originally wanted to be a singer. She was involved in singing and dance since she was a child, you know? And I wanted to put these couple of songs that she happened to have uploaded to her YouTube channel. For those that don't know, yeah, she had a YouTube channel. And in 2013, like I said, before she ever became an actress or a model, she was trying to be a singer, and she was auditioning for this show, this television show, in the country of Spain, once again, called La Voz, or La Voz, however you say that in Spanish. And she recorded these two videos where she was singing these two songs. One was by Adele, and I forget what the other one was because I'm literally creating the mixtape as we speak. But yeah, so I even took those two songs where she's performing, and I wanted to put those on a mixtape too. You know, I wanted to include those on the mixtape. And so, for those that don't know, you know, this is Mikel Bird, the CEO and founder of Adidas Music Distribution and Promotions. And since I'm connected to all these big companies, whether it's Apple, Google, Spotify, Tidal, YouTube, whatever, I'm distributing these things as well so that everything comes together in one cohesive piece as a playlist that will be featured on Spotify, Apple Music, and YouTube. And, you know, just wanted to piece things together and give people a chance to really get into the vibe, you know, the vibes associated with not only Berta Vaque, real name Bertucan T Bebe, but myself as well, Mikel Bird, a.k.a. Magzaddy. And I just started calling, came up with this whole Magzaddy nickname literally like in the last couple of weeks. I thought it was hilarious. But anyway, I hope everybody enjoyed the mixtape and is enjoying the mixtape and will continue to enjoy the mixtape, because as it turns out, this playlist, this series of playlists, this mixtape, it will be an ever-evolving playlist, okay? The more and more songs that Bertucan says she likes and displays that she likes, I will add those songs to the playlist. And, you know, I'm in the music business. I'm listening to music all the time, literally. So as I move along, if there's any songs that I'm listening to in the thousands upon thousands of songs that I listen to that, you know, give me the vibe that it would be a good song to be placed onto the Beats for Berta Vaque mixtape, then I'm going to add those songs myself, too. So stay tuned. Don't forget to follow the playlists on Spotify, Apple Music, and YouTube. Press that follow button. Follow the Berta Vaque accounts, follow Mikel Bird accounts, and you can hit me up too at Mikel Bird, MakelBird, on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all that jazz. We're on Facebook as well. And hit me up on my official digital business card, which doubles as a mobile app, and the address for that is ADED.US/MB. Mikel Bird, MacTown TV, MacTown Radio, the dopest show in every dimension. And I'm out. Peace!